Hello guys, it's Treble here. In this video I'll be reviewing Android 9 developer preview 5 on a La Ecole MX2 and also show you how you can install the same. So without further ado, let's get started. Before installing this Android 9, we need to trebleize our La Ecole MX2. Well, I have done a separate video on that. I will leave the link in the description box below. Go to wipe and wipe Dalvik cache system data etc. except vendor and internal storage.